completed a speed bench workout. Doing speed bench without contrast is really kind of silly. So I actually ordered a band pack last night. Did it with about 60% of my raw max, which I'm calculating off of 455. I did several different grips, and you can see a clip from each grip. And bar speed stayed relatively consistent, which is good. Followed up with some incline bench and then some overhead pressing, which I didn't actually get film of. Felt like a good workout was done really fast though. Speed bench.